Hey, you know that really big mirage we have? Why is it so huge?
It's more than the huge, it's mega! A mega mirage!
Can we even use something that big in our stacks?
Well, I wouldn't recommend stack...
Drum roll, please. Ready to start the operation? Huh? Oh, good. Then Operation Salvation is so on. Oh, you don't have to hunt down the Summoners or the League of S. I can get the word out.
Okay. It's go time, Rain.
Right.
The Ultima Gate. What do they hope to achieve?
Hey.
Hmm? What are you doing?
For the win!
The champions have come. You should not have been able to reach this castle. Why would you come here? Hurry to the Ultima Gate. Our dear champions seem to have devised some trick.
What trick could ever redeem these wretches now?
So we weren't able to stop them.
That's not our objective. We're here to free the Architect's souls.
The Ultima Gate? We'll have to leave it to the twins.
Right.
This is not what I would call speedy.
They're trying to reverse summon all of the Cogna at once. Give them some time.
Well...
What is all of this? It can't be!
Dad, no, don't!
So... You have at last remembered who this used to be. But it's too late for you!
Dad, I'm sorry. I should have listened to you when I had the chance, instead of acting like a stupid little brat. Yeah. Listen. I won't listen. Not unless you snap out of it right now!
I'm so sorry, Mom. You know, all I ever wanted was to be like you. You kept the world safe from mirages, and how they loved you for it. Still, I could see how hard you worked all the time. So I stepped up. Lon and I decided we would help. Right? We'd handle mirages so you wouldn't have to. I never thought I was hurting you by taking them away. Without your strength, the world crumbled. But I believed, if I got strong, just as strong as you, I could make your life easier. I just wanted you to be happy, Mom. What a know-it-all. Some things don't change. I still haven't learned. Because if I have to, I'll hurt you again!
Thank you, son.
Dad? Dad! I'm sorry. I couldn't change it. It's my fault. You're gonna die because of me.
I've been dead for many years now. I'm sorry, Lon. If only I'd kept you safe from all this. Instead, I left you with no one at all to turn to. This here is just the shadow of my soul. My very last hurrah. You see, there's nothing to feel bad about.
Of course I feel bad about it!
Lon. My son.
What is it?
Lon, I'm very proud.
About what?
You've grown up, son. Look at you. When people hurt, you hurt. You fight for them. You've become someone who cares about more than your own cause. Hang on to that. And you'll go far.
You should turn those corners up, or your happiness will spill right out. Come on, smile.
Yeah.
Transient though their presence here was, it is curious you managed to defeat them.
Sorry. We couldn't stop him.
Don't worry! We will!
Yeah!
Careful, he can transform.
We won?
No.
Yeah.
Not yet.
Fools. I have hunted the worlds of A for ages, but yours was the very first in which I made true progress. Which means I can now bring my rules into your world, and I happen to be exceedingly fond of my rules. Observe! Do you see? I have infinite life and power beyond all limits. There is no force that can stand before me. Not even the champions of this A-world can vanquish me. So, your choice. Will you bow before my rules? Or will I watch you snap as the rules of my world break you?
No! Is it done yet?
Almost! Just a little more time!
Really? Is that all?
Concentrate. Focus on the cage so it only encases him.
Right.
Folly.
Come on.
We're not going to make it.
Lady Luz. Help us!
Cage within a cage. Focus. Imagine nesting many cages together.
Dad.
Brain, you need to be the strong one. Don't let Lon's power overtake him. Keep control.
Mom?
You'll be okay. If you work together, there's no happiness you can't attain.
Brain, you ready?
Yeah!
Such power is not possible.
Rain!
We did it!
Yeah!
There! Use those to keep Grimoire safe!
You'll find all the other Prismariums with Seraphie.
Huh? What?
What are you saying? The Dyad has done enough damage. It's time for us to leave for good.
You can't! I don't!
Everything's going to be better, Wynn. Once we go through, the portal will vanish. So these trash cans won't ever be able to meddle in your world again.
But... what about you?
Hey, get those corners turned up.
You don't want your happiness spilling out.
Tama! Take care of Wynn and Grimoire for us once we're gone! And thank you for everything!
Here goes!
Owen, Wynn! All of you! Sorry we put you through so much grief! Goodbye!
Goodbye! Take care! We'll see you around!
They brought us so much bad and good. And then they just swept it all away in the end.
I'll say, the two of them were a force of nature.
Maybe I'll take a leaf out of their playbook. And go a little crazy for a change!
Oh, please. Your current crazy levels are hard enough on us. Well, at least Rain and Lan seem like they're gonna be okay.
Yes. If they stay together, we have nothing to worry about.
Okay, it's our turn. Grimoire's gonna need some fixing up.
It's gonna be a lot of work.
Well, see ya.
Thanks, you two. You can rest now. Well done.
Oh, this one of them.
打ち切れますわよ。
はてなはてな、ママです。
ちゃんと考えさせればわかると思うんだもんな。
お前なんか、どりゃーしてやれ。
その話を聞け。
ママです。
あの二人の代わり、私、やってみます。
それで、どうするどうする？
してないの。
いいタイミングだったな。
よかったって。
お前ら、いい加減本題に入る。
お疲れ様。
パパパパ。
ありがとう。
愛しさも切なさも全部抱きしめて、心強く生きてゆこう。
今動き出す時間の中。